Hello students, welcome to the 20th class on current affairs. And in today's class I will be dealing with the right to information. Right to information and the proposed amendments in right to information. Now first of all, in this class we will be understanding the importance of information. Secondly, we will be understanding proposed amendments to RTI. Thirdly, we will be understanding the criticism and the repercussions of the proposed amendments. First of all, let us understand the concept of information. Now, information in itself is very important because it is the information which gets converted into knowledge. It's the knowledge that gets converted, into power. So it's the information that gets converted into knowledge and knowledge gets converted into power. Now the entire bureaucracy in India, it has a lot of information with it. They know about the rules, they know about the regulations, they know about the bylaws, they know about the sub-regulations, and that is the reason, because of a lot of accessibility of the information to them, they have a lot of knowledge. And they use this knowledge and that creates a structure of power in bureaucracy. That is the reason why bureaucracy is so powerful, because the entire knowledge is conferred at the top level of the hierarchy in bureaucracy. That was the reason why the people begin to protest this aspect of bureaucracy, and people had wanted that they should have access to information. And that was the reason that in 2005 right to information was introduced in the Indian Constitution. Ek naya act pass kiya gaya 2005 mein, right to information, and it was made compulsory that every government official will appoint information officers, that is public information officers, and the people can file for the RTA to the specific officer, and it will be the duty of this officer to give information to the public. If they will not be giving the information to the public, in that case a penalty will be levied on the officer from whom the information was supposed to be extracted if that officer will be refusing that particular information. So information, why information is important? Information is important because without information we cannot build any opinion. We cannot have any right to freedom of speech and expression without information. It's the information which confers us the right to freedom of speech and expression. Now in 2005 government had created this Right to Information Act, and this act was the most important thing in the history of accountable governance in India. Isi ki wajah se accountability aaya. But as far as the standard of this act was concerned, it was a very strict act. Strict in the sense, because when it comes to the RTI, it was this entire structure of RTI, it was supposed to be headed by Chief Information Commissioner. Now this is very important. This is the thing that this is the reason why we are discussing this editorial, this class on current affairs. The Chief Information Commissioner, it was offered lot of protection by the statutory act of Right to Information Act 2005. Agar aapko Chief Election Information Commissioner ko remove karna hai, aap isko remove kar sakte the, like removing the judge of the Supreme Court or High Court. To itna zyada protection humne Chief Information Commissioner ko diya under RTI Act 2005, so that it can become a powerful body, it can become a powerful institution, and it can help protect good governance, it can help protect transparency, accountability and responsibility. Usi ki wajah se aaj ki date mein India mein good governance assure ho raha hai. But right now government is proposing changes to this aspect of the removal of the Chief Information Commissioner. Like I have told you, the standard of the removal of the Chief Information Commissioner is equal to that of the Supreme Court judges, High Court judges and Chief Election Commissioner, CEC. But right now what the government is saying that the Chief Information Commissioner is not a constitutional body. Ye savidhanik body nahi hai. Chief Information Commissioner. Ye kaun sa body hai? Ye sirf statutory body hai. Usi ki wajah se iska jo removal procedure hai, government usko amend karegi. और गवर्नमेंट इसके रिमूवल को आसान करेगी. जब इसका रिमूवल आसान हो जाएगा, इसको प्रोटेक्शन नहीं मिलेगी. सो जितना एंटायर स्ट्रक्चर है आरटीआई का, वो भी काफ़ी वीक हो जाएगा. सो इट इज़ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द प्रिजर्वेंस एंड द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द गुड गवर्नेंस दैट वी मस्ट स्ट्रेंथन दिस इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑफ चीफ इंफॉर्मेशन कमिश्नर. So this was all for the class. Now in case you have any sort of doubt, you can contact me at 84594-0000. Plus you can also join my offline classes at Chandigarh or at Delhi. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.